took photos, stole laptops, destroyed precious statues, including one of John Lewis, desecrated the statue of a recently deceased member of Congress who stood for nonviolence. This was devastating, and the world watched us, and the world is still watching us to see what we will do this day, and we'll know what we did this day 100 years from now. Those are the immediate consequences.